and we will be going into next year's election with Phil Goff as leader.
And you're expecting that after the election he'll still be standing as leader?
He is the leader taking us into the election, and as Phil himself has said, we'll see what happens after the election.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.